就是开口在聚会这样 open to CN. Thank you very much for attending CN launch event today. It's my great pleasure to introduce the all new CN to all of you. First of all, I would like to express my sincere gratitude to the Taiwan customers for their support of CN in past 3 years.CN has accompanied more than 43,000 families. Meanwhile, CN's sales in Japan is also outstanding. This year, in August, September, for the first time in history, CN won consecutive sales champion in Japan. So,We also look forward to seeing great sales number in Taiwan. It's a mission that I have given to Sienta. A functional and fun premium vehicle that stands out in the city. The Sienta is not only more spacious and easy to get in and out,but also more easy to drive than SUV. In comparison with traditional minivan, Sienta offers more agile mobility, better driving visibility, and safer sliding door design. Our target is to improve Sienta continuously,and make it the best choice for customers. This time, the all-new Sienta has a number of distinctive features. Firstly, I would like to explain the exterior design. For the front view, we redesigned the headlampAdopt new dot pattern radiator grille and daytime running lamp. With lower center gravity, the front look becomes shaper. Let's talk about the headlamp and daytime running lamp design more in detail. By using two lights of LED illumination in the headlamps, expressing a high-tech image for the front view. LED daytime running light provides a better safety during driving. As for the rear view, the layout of tail lamps is refined.With LED street lights in the tail lamps, Sienta is more distinctive and strong from the rear view. For the all new Sienta, except for current 6 exterior colors, a new color, legend green, is introduced to create more active and fun image.As for the interior design, the soft material is attached to the front door trim ornament to enhance texture. The population leather seat is exclusively developed for the hot and humid weather in Taiwan. Moreover, Toyota Drive Plus Connect system is equipped, which offers Wi-Fi connectivity with mobile devices and comprehensive extension of media experience. The 12-volt socket and USB charging port are applied as standard specs to meet needs of rear seat passengers. On top of above improvements,The advantages of Sienta were carried over. The sliding doors make it easy for the passenger to get in and out. The low and flat floor design is convenient for the elderly and children. The low back door sill is friendly design to load personal belongings. And there are more than 14 storage spaces to fulfill the demand of our passengers. Besides, to meet our customers' lifestyle, Sienta provides 5-seaters and 7-seaters for diverse demand, and utilize flexible seat arrangement to create spacious and convenient space. Lastly, for safety spec, panoramic view monitor is introduced on Sienta for the first time that assists drivers to park in different kind of conditions. Also, Sienta is the first Toyota model in Taiwan to equip parking support brake, PKSB. With PKSB support, it could reduce the possibility of pedal misapplication accident by 70%. With the original safety specs, the safety level is enhanced significantly. The all new Sienta has up to 21 active and preactive safety specs, which protect customers from all aspects. And then, please allow me to quickly recap the highlight for the new Sienta. Brand new exterior design, upgraded functionality, and improved safety. I believe that Sienta can meet our customers' needs and stand out in the city.
首先是 1.5 经典五人座，搭载了双侧滑门、Smart Entry、Push Start、LED 日行灯等等丰富的配备，建议售价为649,000元。接着是 1.8 豪华五人座，它追加了电动折叠后视镜、DSC 档位误入动力限制系统、双前座椅气囊、智慧型恒温空调以及 Drive Plus Connect 智联车载系统等多项配备，建议售价是689,000元。在 1.8 豪华 Plus 五人座呢，则比豪华等级增加右侧电动滑门、定速巡航、BSM 盲点侦测系统等等配备，建议售价是709,000元。而 1.8 尊爵五人座采用受定生产，它有16寸铝合金轮圈、 LED 百变头灯、 LED 光条定位灯尾灯等等多项的豪华配备，建议售价是769,000元。而接下来在 1.8 豪华七人座搭载双侧滑门、 Smart Entry、 Push Start、 LED 日行灯尾灯、六气囊、智慧型恒温空调等配备，建议售价为779,000元。而 1.8 豪华 Plus 七人座追加双侧电动滑门、定速巡航、 BSM 盲点侦测系统等配备呢，它的建议售价是809,000元。最后 1.8 尊爵的七人座加装16寸铝合金轮圈、 LED 百变头灯、 LED 光条式定位灯等等豪华配备，更新增 PKSB 防碰撞辅助系统以及 PVM 环境影像辅助系统等等先进安全配备，它的建议售价是899,000元。以上是本次全新Sienta的等级编程与价格。那么被这一次全新Sienta，我们设定它的年份目标是15,000台，而为了回馈 本牌忠实的顾客，我们在这个月底所有交车的顾客都可以得到早鸟的双重优惠，包含市价15000元的 Samsonite 28寸享乐旅行箱，以及50万50机零利率的优惠方案。